You have arrived at your destination.
There it is.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid. That's the oily water separator tank. One of the targets. Take it out. destroy that separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? Planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance. Soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one. C4. Any sign of the enemy?
You have arrived.
Be sure to code. There's the transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is... Objective's complete, but the enemy has tightened security. Get out of there ASAP. sealed off. See any way around? Boss, I just got a report from the intel team. An enemy unit is en route to the hills. Looks like they mean to hunt you down. You'll have to make it past them somehow.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss. Boss, we took another look into Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs. And get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?